Kardeşim, Türkiye ile İsrail, Mısır ittifak etmiş olsa,
if Turkey, Egypt, Israel
PKK falan
establishes an alignment,
hepsi bir anda,
then the PKK will run away. All the issues will be settled. Syria problem will be solved. Egypt, Israel, Turkey, they will really put an end to all the solutions. We have to approach Israel with compassion and love. They can live, Jews can live in that land as much as they want. We say, let's open all the borders. We don't want them, we don't think that they should live only on those lands. Sina, Jordan, Beirut, they are all vacant lands. They can settle in wherever they want. But they should surrender themselves to Messiah, to Moshiach. This is the condition. Other than that, there will be no problem because Messiah, Moshiach, is also the other name of the Israel state. Moshiach is the Israeli state itself. In the according to the belief of Israel, Moshiach is superior to the state. So the sovereignty of Israel also is established in this sense. Once they abide by the
Moshiach,
don't they want to be the sovereigners? Then they can be sovereigners in all the region by means of Messiah. They can rule all over the world by means of Moshiach. But they have to abide by the Mehdi. This is a spiritual sovereignty, and the Torah also mentions such a sovereignty. It doesn't talk about a bloody sovereignty, not with weapons, with arms, by love. And Allah says that He will support them, and they will do it, and their weapons will be love.
İsrail'in mutluluğu burada.
This is how Israel can attain bliss. Israel and Turkey have to unite, have to be allied in abidance by the Mehdi. In a very short time, Islam will rule over the world. In a very short time. And nobody can say anything to it. They can read their Torah as they wish, and the Muslims can read the Quran as they wish. And the Christians can read the gospel as they wish. Our Kurdish brothers will feel at ease, and so do the rest of the world. Turkey and Israel. Israel is a giant force in the world. Feigning ignorance about it wouldn't be acceptable. In many parts of the world, they exist. In alliance, we will attain happiness. They are the descendants of prophets. They should live bliss. The Palestinians, let's open those camps and turn it into like London or Paris. Let's build villas all over the coastal area. All the kids there have to be in bliss. Why should they be restricted into camps? Let's tear apart all those thorns, all those barriers. It's like a great prison. The Israel people live in a prison, and so does the Palestinians. There are minor prisons, pedantries there, like they are like open, they are like open prisons, or half open prisons. There are the police officers on the gate. They check you, they check your bags or other things, and then you enter the pedantry. Let's remove this. Let's remove all the barriers.
Tel örgüleri, şunları bunları kaldıralım. Tertemiz insanlar Filistin.
Palestinians are very pure people. They should dance together.
Deniz kenarları.
On the coastal areas, that region, they are very beautiful. Let's plant olive trees, orange trees everywhere.
Zibil gibi toprak var. Zibil gibi.
There is a vast amount of land there.
Kime yetmiyor bu ya? Bu nedir bu kavga bu?
What is the fight over? What is this outrageous act? They shoot one another all day and long. And their prisons are full of people. The Israeli prisons. There are thousands of Palestinians in the Israeli Philistines. Let's release them. The political captives. They do not. They haven't committed any crimes. Let them release them so that they can live in bliss. Hatred begets hatred. Once you hate Israelis, they will also hate you. If you hate Armenians, they will also hate you. If you hate Arabs, they will also come and hate you. The salvation in the world lies in love. This is the case all over the world. The Palestinian kids are very sweet. They have big eyes. The Palestinian young people, they are very handsome. The girls are very beautiful. The Israeli girls are glorious. They are very beautiful. They are the descendants of the prophets. They are the descendants of two individual prophets. How nice this is. How great it is. Let them live in happiness on those lands. Let's establish foundations, hospitals, schools. The coastal area is vast for hundreds of kilometers. Let's build great villas all over those, like the Florida. So there is no reason for outrageous acts.